Well, tonight on News 8, we are honoring the teachers in our area making tremendous impacts in the lives of their students. Here are the remarkable stories of how these educators didn't let COVID-19 stop them from fueling their classroom's passion to learn. Our special edition of News 8's Golden Apple Awards airs tonight with Leah Lando on News 8 at 5:30.